All right, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is Walking After Midnight by the artist Patsy Cline. Listen, if you are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? So we have the lyrics pulled up just in case we need them, and let's just go ahead and jump into this immediately. It seems like the song is somewhat short. Let's check it out. Country? Blues feel also.
Just like we used to do, I'm always walking after midnight searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way.
We have background singers also? Oh my. Yeah, this is an interesting overall vibe and feel. It definitely feels old, but that's not a problem, guys. Come on. Right? But it definitely feels like 50s, 40s maybe? No idea. But the overall vibe of the song is absolutely amazing. Let's go.
You, I walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as a bay can be. I go out walking.
Is that an upright piano being played? It sounds like it.
Out in the moonlight, just hoping you may be somewhere walking after midnight searching.
So basically, so she spends her days or nights, right, specifically looking for someone, specifically walking very dangerously on the highway, I might say. All right. And she's basically hoping that he's doing the same exact thing, potentially. Right. All right. Listen, the song itself is great. I love the texture of her voice. It's definitely interesting and definitely unique, I would say. Right. I don't think it's overly like super, super technical. But I definitely think that she's absolutely amazing at what she's doing right here, right? Great job. Let's go. The keys sound amazing, guys. Yeah, obviously, we're going to clap that up, guys. Definitely going to clap that up. Listen, not a secret complaint I can give to any of this, guys. I think the song is great. It definitely comes from a very specific time period, just based off of how it's arranged. But no complaints. It sounds like an instant classic, if that makes any sense. It sounds like it's meant to be listened to for the next 100 years, 150 years, right? No complaints. None. Like, and even like the way that this right here was recorded was interesting in terms of how it's adding like to the vocal effect on her voice, basically. Everything sounds good. There are no complaints, guys. Let me know in the comments of the next one of these from her I should be listening to, and I will get to it as soon as I possibly can. All right. And listen, you guys all have an amazing day, and enjoy it thoroughly, guys. All right.